Wow. Just when you started to really like Davey, he goes and has a butthole relapse.
Hey, fellas.
You know, Eleanor really does look like an owl. Sorry.
Cheer up, Eleanor. Let's just get ready for the banquet. It doesn't hurt to smell nice, does it, fellas? You're a good dude.
Let's try the red whip.
Well, while Whitey and Eleanor are getting ready for the banquet, the moron is having a party of his own. And when people get in the state that Davey's in, they do really stupid things. Like go to a mall that's obviously closed to yell at a woman who's obviously not there.
Look who finally showed up. We've been waiting for you all night.
Who said that?
I said that. Everybody wake up. This is not a rehearsal.
Roger on that. Over.
Let's do this, people.
Just let me put my teeth in.
How do you like your job?
With a shot.
Let's try black instead.
Ah, that burned!
Wake up, kids! Our hot and sour friend is here.
We're coming!
It's about time you got here. I've been laying in my bed, tossing and turning.
I know. I was watching you.
Me too.
What the heck is happening right now?
Something that should have happened 20 years ago.
Time to cry, Davey. Over.
What? Get out of here. I'm leaving.
You can run from Whitey, but you ain't gonna run from us.
We all heard what happened at the skating rink today. When Whitey brought up your sad past, you snapped and walked away.
Cheers is what I say.
This is stuff just numbs the pain and don't make it go away.
You try to act so tough,
but you just live a lie.
Why don't you show your feminine side and have yourself a cry?
Let it out, Davey.
I'll pour you down the sink. You gotta do it, Davey.
Me sit here, 'cause nothing you can say or do will make me shed a tear.
He possesses a strong spirit and won't let down his guard.
So now we'll bring him the big gun, this beautiful Hanukkah card.
Take it, Davey. Might have money in it. Over.
Happy Hanukkah to our wonderful son.
You fill our lives with joy.
Don't ever change the way you are.
You beautiful 12-year-old boy.
Breaking and entering. I knew you'd screw up eventually, Stone.
I'm sorry.
Save your sorries for the judge. Oh, this is embarrassing.